welcome to another episode of Stan vs. Wild, and wow, I'm back from the desert again. Hiking along, and what? It's a gigantic hill. You know what I must do? I must go down it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh! Ooh. Oh. Oh no. I'm being covered in rock and stuff. You know, I'm just gonna fly. Look at that cactus. Don't touch it because you know. It's a bumpy. It's very bumpy. You see that shadow? Hello, Mr. Shadow. Hello there. I'm a shadow. I'm totally not controlling you, Stanley. Oh, well. Guess you just broke the fourth wall. Anyways, I'm here. Something weird. Something. Got a good spook out of that. Very good spook. Good spooks. Anyways, look at the trail. See that cactus? See the cactus right there? You know, that big cactus. Big old cactus. Oh boy. It's the Grand Canyon, children. This is Grand Canyon. But it's not so grand. It's the not so Grand Canyon, everybody. Behold, the not so Grand Canyon with building material? Somebody build a house here? Anyways, I'm gonna go sport. If I can, people. Not to Grand Canyon. Look at that. Look at that, people. I'm just gonna go. Gonna race through. I'm an angle with this bad boy. Oh boy. Wait, why is there a giant crack? Oh god. Shoo, no. Don't. I got no. Shoo! Stop it falling! Oh god, whoa! No, I'm gonna get the lower ground for more protection. Get the lower ground! You know what? That's better. That's just much better. You know what? I'm very safe here. Until. Oh god, no hand! No, what are you doing? Oh god, avalanche. Ah. And then the big rock fell.
Oh, it didn't hit me. It didn't hit me.
But then the giant foot didn't.
Yay! Goodbye, everybody. Hopefully I get out of this.